Right, Kelly Slater on the backhand. Slashing one, throwing some water, speed line onto the next section. Throws a reverse off of it. Whoa, is he? Oh! Other side, Luke picking it up, snaps one right there, oncoming section, throws it with the lip. Drops the bat down, Taj Burrow. Coming inside, banks it. Will this wave open up? It looks like it's gonna. For a forehand move inside, the Rio.
Got some chance. He drops into it on his backhand, comes around, cracks it under the lip, goes around that section again. Big limbo, just like Taj. Now the white water floater for the inside connection. Super critical lip move there, just like the one of Taj's. Maybe just a fraction more critical. Heading for the short break and into the inside. And a good snap on the open face. Very similar, those.
And there we go. Inside leg, blowing a move off the top. Blew that tail out for a second. Taj, cut back. And still hanging with this one. Coming to the inside. Looks like it might open up for him, the righty. He's sneaking the maneuver. Boat climb right there.
Good looking wave for Kelly Slater. Takes the drop late into the barrel. Pulls in.
Oh, yeah.
The barrel and he comes out.
Nice.
Big roundhouse snap into the pocket.
Whoa, pulls it out too. The slash in the section right there. Tail sliding it. So Slater finding a barrel out the back. Coming inside. Looking for the reform. It looks like he's got it. Pumping, building speed on coming section.
Ball. And Slater on the same way, further down the beach, takes off in the pocket. Oh, Taj with the big snap outside. And another one off the whitewater. And then it fades out on him. Meanwhile, Slater still here on the inside. And here we go on the backhand. Kelly Slater comes around and whacks it off the top. Around that next section, big float over towards the pier. Another slice on this one score. Meanwhile, Kelly Slater goes on the backhand, pulls in the barrel on the backhand, comes out into the pylons.
Whoa, kind of a... Looks like it's a split right there. Slater goes for the road.